And Thai Heartthrob, Mr. Mario Maurer.
Good morning
to you, Mario and Erich. Ayan, welcome. First of all, welcome to Tambayan 101.9, Mario.
Yes.
And of course, Erich, suki na natin ito, kumare. Good morning sa'yo. Ayan, so first, Mario, what took you so long? We've been waiting for you.
I'm just waiting for you too.
So we're waiting for each other.
Yeah.
You didn't text me. I didn't get your message. Charing. Anyway, first of all, you're here to promote your movie, Suddenly It's Magic.
Yes.
We've actually been waiting for this very, very beautiful movie. We've seen the trailer already. And we're just curious about your roles in this movie. How
yes.
about you, Mario? What is your role here?
My role here in the movie is Marcus Hansen. He's a Thai superstar. He's an actor since he's very young. So he get bored of his career. So he tried to like he get want to get lost. So he asked his yaya. So he get lost. His yaya told him to get lost in the Philippines.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I meet Joey, who is Erich in the movie.
Mm-hmm. How about you, Erich? What is your role in this movie?
I play the role of Joey, so po akong pastry chef dito na kumbaga ayaw ng mind love kasi sobra siyang na heartbroken sa past relationship niya, and then nung na-meet niya yung character ni Mario na si Marcus, dun po nag-iba ang lahat, magbibigay ng kulay, ng magic sa buhay.
Alright, your characters are very interesting. Does it relate to your real life, Mario? How is it related to your real life?
I think it's related to my real life is an actor, but the dream, I think what is different is what Marcus, he dreamed to be an actor, but it's not me. I never dream of being an actor.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But did you realize that you are already a big actor here in the Philippines?
I know I do it because I have a reason, you know, but I didn't dream of becoming an actor.
Mm-hmm.
But the character in the movie, Marcus Hansen, he really dreamed of becoming
an actor.
Yes.
How about since you are now a big actor here in the Philippines, how do you feel that Filipina girls are really going crazy over you here in the Philippines?
I'm happy with that. Yeah.
Of course, you should be happy.
I'm happy. It's very, for me, it's very it's very surprised for me because, you know, like my movie in Thailand, I never thought it's going to be famous here in the Philippines.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
The crazy little thing
called
Love, it's played here like 10 times already. And they are not, sawa.
What is sawa?
Help me guys. They play it over and over because they like the story. And how about, how is it working with each other, Mario and...